and my wife, Osh.
Idiot! Do you realize how much those machines cost? We're supposed to be opening it. What the fuck was that? Hello? Hello? What the fuck is wrong with you people?
Boss, CJ's here.
Carl, glad you can make it.
So, this what you've been doing?
Yeah, it's been a complete nightmare. You want a stomach ulcer? Try opening a triad casino in a mafia-run town.
The mob trying to squeeze you?
Yeah, the corporations are moving in and everybody's feeling the squeeze. I've had slot machines busted up, workmen being scared off.
So who behind this?
Huh? Well, there are these three mob families operating here, and each of them has a stake in Caligula's casino. And some whacked out lawyers running it for them. You could be any one of them. Or all of them.
Can't you just give them a little something?
No. In addition to the usual authorities that need bribing, each one would want a slice. And I'm not about to hand over all our profits to some wise guy Italians.
Our profit?
That's right, you heard me. I want to offer you a share in our casino. In exchange for some help setting it up. How's that sound, partner?
Sound like we got a deal then.
Boss, the boys found some thugs trying to smash one of the deliveries. We caught one of them.
Get rid of him.
Hey, wait, hold up, come here. Whoever's behind this, we need to let them know that they're dealing with full-fledged psychos. Tie them to the front of the car, then you sweat it out a little, and I'll be out there in a little while. See if we can make this guy squeal.
That's my call.
Hey, who the fuck? Who are you? Untie me, huh?
You know what? I think we're gonna take a little drive.
What are you, fucking stupid? I'm not joking here. Untie me, motherfucker.
Nah, I think I'm gonna leave you right where you are.
You got any idea in that pea-brain head of yours who the fuck I am?
Nah, but I think I'm gonna find out.
You are so dead, you hear me? Dead! D-E-A-D, pal! Jesus! Jesus!
Help you!
Oh, slow down! Slow down, for God's sake! God, it's too bad! Too bad! Somebody! Anybody! Help! Okay, I can see you're serious. Man, this shit don't scare me, asshole. Hey, you think you're smart, but you're not. You're not. Oh, man, this is too bad. Jesus Christ, that was close!
My car! My fucking car!
What are you trying to fuck both of us? Jesus! Jesus! Oh, slow down! Slow down, for God's sake! Oh man, this is too fast! Slow down, for God's sake! God, it's too bad! Too bad! The family will make you pay for this!
Which fam?
The Sindaco family, you idiot!
That's all I wanted to hear.
What? Oh, shit! Oh, man!
all very close.
The glorious sound of a hole-in-one.
Great shot, boss.
Thanks.
Not bad, Woozy.
So, the Sindaco family was behind the attempts to sabotage our venture. I wonder why it's only them and not the others.
Probably ain't just them. Rule of the streets, don't snitch. What we need is to hit the Mafia casino. Yeah, go jack the place.
Hey, hitting a casino isn't like gangbanging. It's a whole different league.
Yeah, you right. It'll take some planning, but I'm down. She always wanted to pull a heist. What the?
Ah, bad luck. Listen, you're gonna need a crew and some special equipment.
Yeah, it'll take some explosives. Always gotta blow up shit to pull a heist.
You know what? There's an open cast mine southwest of the city limits. They must have explosives.
I'll go peep it out.
Someone call security.
Welcome to America.
Hey, that's dangerous. Asshole.
Ain't that a surprise? I gotta go.
Someone call security.
Thank you.
delivery for Woozy.
Hey, you be careful with that.